was the last man standing.
That's what I'm saying.